Rise of Iron. The Iron Tomb, Old Russia, Earth. Level 42 story. Recommended light 320. Descend to the Siva replication chamber and end the threat once and for all. So, like, what? Is that just gonna be it? Like, just these two places over here? For this? Is that what this is trying to tell me? That I just have to try and end Siva or something?
When the splicers started fusing SIVA into their systems, they created a massive network to control the nanotech. So, just like they took down our sensor grid, we're going to take down theirs. That should neutralize SIVA long enough for you to enter the replication complex.
This is where my fellow Iron Lords sacrificed their lives. You must stop the flow of SIVA now and forever, no matter the cost.
All right then. Okay.
There are a lot of splicers between you and that
There's another level
replication chamber. Stay
40.
alert.
I'll try. Okay, what is that? What is it? What is the dang thing? I don't know what it is. I just got something. Or is it in my inventory? Oh, it's consumable. All right.
Splicers have built a fortress to protect the entrance to the complex.
All right.
Short-sightedly, they decided to use the reactor in an old oil tanker as a power source. That's going to be our ticket.
Freaking get out of my way. It. Get out of my way. And there we go.
Energy signature nearby.
That'll be the reactor. Swapping the fusion cell should knock out the network for a few minutes. Defenses, replication, everything.
Oh. All right, so go up here. This way. I thought I saw something. Okay, so this doesn't look good.
Okay, pull the fusion cell and switch it with its counterpart.
All right. right. My god. This isn't cool. I feel like I have to sneeze. Oh my gosh. All right then. Full core. All right, so full core.
Okay, tinkering with an unstable golden age reactor infested with seed. Child's play.
Lucy!
Or... place core.
Wow, that was fast.
Lucy, if you bark again, I'm gonna hurt you.
But it won't last. Move, Guardian. The Siva replication complex awaits. The Iron Lord's original plan was to destroy the replicator in the Siva chamber. Yolda's explosion apparently only damaged it. So when you reach the chamber, you will need to finish what she began.
That won't stop the Fallen from using the Siva they already have.
There's more than one battle in a war.
Alright. So... so, go... this way. All right, then. Come on. All right.
Having some adverse effects. I wouldn't celebrate too quickly.
All right. All right. Where is my... dang it. Dang it. I guess I have to go over here then. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I'm guessing I have to go this way then.
Only a few of us reached the replication complex.
The worst of Rasputin's defenses had already blanketed this entire area. Frames. Constructs. Some things I haven't seen before or since. They felt no pain. No fear.
Oh god.
All we've seen so far is fallen.
All right.
I hear you, but I'm just gonna finish this race quick.
Alright. So, I hope any of those things brought out some ammo. Yep. But I really need some more. Gosh dang it.
Last time his presence was almost physical. I think he was trying to communicate, but we did not understand.
How can you be so certain Rasputin won't get involved once we're inside?
The Vanguard still believe Rasputin to be simply a war mind. He has been that for a very long time.
Dang it. My gosh. Okay then, so go this way. Am I supposed to go into? Oh. Gosh. Yes, some more ammo finally. Gosh. Oh gosh. So, I am confused, which, I have to go in here, of course.
So stop the production of SIVA, because it'll be that easy. What about who's controlling it?
I have some leads on that. Fallen chatter about some crazy splicer priest who wants to play God. I'm kind of with Saladin now, though. Zealots can take a back seat until the heavy lifting is done.
Send to the Iron Tomb. Okay. All right. Dang it. Gosh. Upgrade this. Upgrade that. All right. Oh, of course. There's always a kind of like a big boss guy. Do you really have to bring out some of your minion guys? I'll take these. Okay then. On. All right then.
Look for a way down.
All right, reload.
Why aren't there ever stairs?
Why aren't there ever stairs? That's funny.
Dark heart, young wolf. Be on your guard.
Oh, gosh. Oh, my gosh. Back up, bring it back up, bring it back up. I'll take these. One. No ammo over here. All right. Gosh. I'll take these.
I did what I could to protect their resting place, but I knew what would happen if someone found it. We were touched by the light. I didn't even know someone with the Traveler's Gift could die. Until they did.
I'm like feeling a little scared of what will happen next. Once and for all.
Those things on the ceiling. I'm detecting DNA. They're
human? That's not possible.
Complete the sequence and destroy the SIVA replicator. Scan.
Entering self-destruct. What's happening?
No. It can't be.
Oh, God.
It's using the Iron Lord's armor.
Oh, God. Oh, my God. There are these guys that I'm trying to shoot at, and then there's this, kind of like this big guy that I have to attack. What? Are you, like, freaking serious right now? Of course, you take me back to the freaking thing. That is great.
Entering self-destruct.
Like, I can't freaking attack, like, all these freaking guys. And everything.
No.
While trying to attack the guy. What? Excuse me? Come at me, bro. You wanna kill me? Why am I not getting at him? My God. I've only hit him a bit and I'm not even doing anything. Like, what the frick is wrong with this picture? Oh my God.
Entering
High loadout. Oh, well, I need more from the relic, but no, I can't use it anymore. Like, I can't freaking hide from this guy? Like, seriously? What? I missed? Are you serious right now? Excuse me, sir? Like, what the frick is wrong with you? Oh my god. Oh look, I am out of heavy ammo. Which, like, really freaking sucks right now. Wait, what do you mean, RT?
So what is up with him going outside now?
Give me heavy ammo. Well, that's not really what I wanted to do. Hold on, I'm trying to go and get it. Sorry, I'm still new to- oh my god, get the fuck out of here. I'm trying to do my freaking job. Yeah, sorry, I'm like still new to Rise of Iron. It's been like forever since I last played Destiny. Get out of here.
Oh, fast, bro. Take a first. Look at it. You get to doing that.
By the way, thanks for the help, loadout. Oh yay, another one. Oh god. Pick it up. Please don't come over. Please don't come over, sir. Die. I order you to die. What the fuck? Oh my god. Please don't have me restart this. Please, no. What? Yeah, I'd like a friend to help me with this, and I don't mean as in, like, using them, but I just mean, like, because, like, it just makes it more fun to play it with a friend, though.
What's happening?
No, it can't be.
It's using the Iron Lord's armor.
Excuse me, sir. God. Oh my god, I'm like so not wanting to do this anymore. Like, by myself at least. This is like my third or fourth freaking time.
What's happening?
Of course, hand me the relic. Oh my god. What the fuck? I said to get away! You fucking dickhead. Wait, what do you mean by that? What the fuck, and I just missed. Oh my god.
What?
God, these frickin'. Yes, no. God. I want my thing back up.
Hmm?
Pick this up.
Girls and guys blow this.
Two. Three. Four. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. I am getting really sick of doing this. I'm like almost like wanting to freaking give up on this, but I don't want to. Just give me the frickin' relic.
No, it can't be.
I just wanna get this frickin'. Excuse me? One, two, three, four. Freaking god, I just want to freaking finish this.
Ah.
Get the fuck away from me, you freaking little minions.
Hit some random.
Like, I can't even freaking do this dang thing by myself.
I don't know.
I can, but I'd rather not want to. Get the fuck away.
Air ball means you can take the base.
No. No, don't you. No, I didn't want you guys to freaking come up here, but no! You just come up here anyways.
Douchebag.
God.
Really? Again?
Oh my god, like I can't go anywhere.
Doink.
Look, Ethan.
God.
I'm using a club.
Ah,
you suck. I'm using a club.
All I want to do is get this freaking thing done. Stop shooting at me. 2, 3, 4. There, I took care of that part.
I'm out.
I'm gonna see if he hits it.
No.
Oh my god.
I know you're gonna try to go for it.
Get away! Go! My god. Does there really have to be freaking 3 of everything in this game?
You're gonna try to keep up with me. What do you think, Ethan?
Oh my god. Need to survive this. No, no, stay away.
Hmm?
I'm trying to freaking survive this.
Oh, they just took the lead.
I need to survive this one.
Hmm?
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2.
And they took the lead.
Oh, I need to survive this. Please. No!
You're out.
No, I had the 2 guys! No! Sorry, I'm like reacting to this. I'm just. Would be really nice if a friend would freaking play this with me.
What's happening?
You're out.
I mean,
again.
I know it's just a game, but like when you're feeling really ambitious and everything. Ha ha ha! Are you freaking serious? Oh my god.
Cheater.
1, 2, 3, 4. Don't you dare bring your freaking minions. I'm like really annoyed because there are freaking minion guys out here and I really have no interest in you know, fighting them right now. Get the fuck away. Like, I just can't believe I'm doing this like by myself. God. Like, the stupid freaking dregs are out, and like, oh my god. Do you really want to go? 1, 2, 3, 4. No. Only I can do that to you. I never said you could do that to me. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep, pick it up, pick it up. No. No. I have had enough of redoing this freaking part. I just want to freaking get it done. Like, I get to, like, one or two guys, and, like... But no! There has to be freaking guys around. Trying to freaking kill me. Excuse me?
Wait, really? Again?
1, 2, 3, 4.
Five, Alicia. Really?
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. No! Fuck. I'm like really trying to survive this. Yeah, there's a third one that I can use. One, two, three, four.
And yes, you can try this too if you want. I'm proud of you. Huh? You. That's safe.
Please, no. I really want to get this mission done. Fuck, did he go? No, stop fucking shooting at me. My god. By the way, hi, Mark.
Oh, I hope I get a home run.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Problem.
No. Okay, I've had enough of these freaking guys around.
That garbage.
One, two, three, four. Oh, God.
Young Wolf, finish this.
By the way, Loadout, if you're still there, thanks for the help and sorry for, like, basically overreacting about this.
What's the score?
6-6.
Good.
Interact.
We need to go. We need to go very fast.
Out.
Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, go, go.
Out.
What? What? Oh, self-destruct. Thank God. I'm leaving this. I thought I was going to have to redo it.
This game actually looks pretty. This game's actually fun. You know that, Ethan?
Yeah, actually does.
Hey, guess what?
Oh,
ouch.
My God.
What?
They're like...
Freaking make this thing self-destruct.
We need to go. We need to go very fast.
Run. 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 Oh God.
I shouldn't swim like that.
Stop shooting at me.
Bull crap. Anyways, I'm getting points from it.
Oh, I made it out. Thank
well
God.
Done, my young wolf. Siva is gone, and the Iron Lords are at peace. Return to the Iron Temple. You have earned your reward.
I'd love to return to the Iron Tower. God, that took a little longer than I really anticipated. And I know I possibly overreacted. Sorry if I annoyed anyone. Yeah, sorry, Mike, that I was, like, overreacting. Or whatever about this dang mission. Man, I'm still kind of hungry. My gosh. I love watching the cutscenes or whatever they're called.
We found this near it.
What?
There
are
two.
Huh?
Two of them got into home.
Three of them did.
Thank you. She would be on.
It's over now. Am I right?
My brothers Ethan? And sisters.
11-4.
I
or is it 11-6?
11-6?
Someday. You've given them back to me.
Yeah.
Well, you're welcome for the helmet. It's still pretty cool, though.
There was a time that only Iron Lords carried these blades. There are many like this in our armory.
Ow.
But this one is new. It is yours, young wolf. You are the first of a new generation. Take your place as an Iron Lord.
Well, that wasn't last long.
Oh, I thank you for the awesome sword, sir.
You actually like this, do you?
Wait, so is that it? Is that it of Rise of Iron?
Look how long he is. Look at his mojo, though. What?
Come on.
Look. Daddy!
I wonder what's gonna happen next.
In the Iron Banner, your light is your greatest.
Oh, you could have gotten that.